So mm-hmm. she's just like, I'll just have two boyfriends. Mm. Who cares? I'm anyway moving to India. Mm. Then both go away.
Ditch both of them.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Good plan. Good plan.
Hello everyone. I am Aishwarya and this is my dad Mohan Raj. And on popular demand, we are back. And this time we are going to be watching a couple of episodes of the new season of Never Have I Ever. Let's just get into it.
Oh,
Papa! You should not watch all this.
Let me see, wait.
Bachpan mein, every time such scenes used to come on the screen, my dad used to immediately shut my eyes and go, Ashu.
Correct.
So I thought it's a good moment for me to be like, Papa.
Who's that?
Her mom.
Mom. Thank God it is just kissing.
Your eyes have barely begun to drift out to sea. Get on the score!
If I was at that age, okay, I was like, say, 16.
Okay.
And you found me in a compromising position like this.
Oh, then I think it would be a major issue.
Major issue?
Sure. That guy he'll have no absolutely guts to look at me also. I'll give him such a stare.
Stare?
Yeah.
Bas.
What else you can do?
Oh, you won't hit him or anything?
I shouldn't.
Oh, you shouldn't.
I shouldn't.
If you can just look into the camera and give that stare.
This is my last chance for an American high school boyfriend. So obviously, this calls for a drum roll, please.
Pros and cons list.
So now, if you had to choose between Ben and Paxton for your daughter, whom would you go for?
For my daughter, how will I decide? Daughter's side.
Oh, that's very sweet. Bachpan se only my dad has been this cool. Can you guys imagine?
Oh,
thank
come
you.
On.
You definitely have to choose. I mean, what's the alternative? You just date two guys until you move to India?
And that was it.
If they found out, they'd be so pissed. I mean, you'll be in India, so you'll kind of be off the hook, but.
So you're saying I should just have two boyfriends?
So she's just like, I'll just have two boyfriends.
Mm.
Who cares? I'm anyway moving to India.
Mm.
Then both go away.
Ditch both of them.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Good plan.
Brave. Meko to college ma allow hi nahi kara.
Haan, tumko nahi.
We're scrapping the adult foray. We're throwing a classic sloppy teenage rager. Text everyone you know.
In my house, the only parties I've had is birthday parties with samosa and chutney sandwich and pav bhaji. And chips, wafers, and fruity ka packet.
I never used to allow you to go for sleepover, if you remember.
Yes.
I think once I told you, okay, you call your friends to my place.
My friends have come so many times.
That is what I allow.
That you
so
allowed.
That you're all under my control. I think I have done that.
Yeah.
It's pretty sweet, huh? My brother stole that soundproofing foam when he got kicked out of his band. That means you can O as loud as you want.
Holy shit, was Paxton right? Was this boring-ass charity event really an all-night orgy?
And now they've gone to a camp where in this camp, apparently, people...
Yeah, I can see there's... what do you call that? What all the tents everywhere?
Yeah, so...
So...
Yeah.
Camp means basically, it's a like people go out, they enjoy. Yeah. It could be something like that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just plain enjoyment will happen over here.
Correct. It's all right.
She had to get over to the school, but that meant creating an elaborate scheme to ensure that her grandmother would never know she was missing. If everything went according to plan, Nirmala would be occupied for the next 6 or 7 hours, and Devi would be free to make some apology magic.
Mohan, have you ever snuck out?
Huh?
Tell me.
When I was in college and you wouldn't let me go for like, go out and stuff, sometimes I would tell you ki, okay, I'm going to Simran's house or something.
Oh, where you used to go? Boyfriend?
Anyway.
Hi.
Sexton? You're in my house.
Yeah, I guess so. Look, I just wanted to say thank you for all your help. It felt so good to finally do something well in school.
Paxton was soaking wet, and he used the adverb well instead of the adjective good. He had never been hotter.
So, are you here to study? Or...
No.
Okay, we got it.
Actually, it happens like that, is it? Sometimes? Or only in the movie?
This is all wrong.
How can I say it is right?
Like, I cannot imagine this happening. We also, like, we live on the ground floor.
Bakipura, while renovating all the doors, I have closed. Only one door I have kept. Yes, earlier there was three rows were there. Now, you have packed all that?
Yeah, there was one.
So only
one. There was one door.
नहीं तो तुम्हारा bedroom के लिए एक बाहर का भी entry था. Correct. Yeah, it is possible in our place.
Is that why you got it renovated like that? Was it fun watching this?
Too much of fun. Too much of fun.
Watching Devi go all crazy in.
Too good. Too good.
Her universe.
I enjoyed it.
Please do go watch the second season of Never Have I Ever, only on Netflix. And do not forget to
like, share and subscribe the channel.
Which channel?
Netflix channel, please.
Yes. Thank you, please.